Mumbai is bracing for another spell of monsoon mayhem. All schools and junior colleges in the city are closed today after the weather officials forecast extremely heavy rainfall over the next 48 hours. The weather office has issued a red rain alert indicating extremely heavy rainfall for Mumbai and adjoining Raigad, news agency PTI reported. Apart from Mumbai, isolated places like Palghar, Thane and Raigad districts are also expected to receive heavy to very heavy rain.